You might feel a little discomfort, maybe blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. So, how's it look to you?
With the scanner, we can zoom in on things and take a closer look.
This is fantastic.
Beautiful. Time for the scanner.
Additionally, we can analyze objects, get details on enemy weak points or gang affiliation.
It might take you a while to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. It ought to work like a charm.